He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
You, it's science, but it's not.
Leadville 911, what's your emergency?
Couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Thank you.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid.
Oh God! One of them's coming! It's not even human anymore!
Just likes to hear himself talk.
We need a goat.
Yes, we...
A gift to the groom.
Ha ha! die. Let me love you. Rather die than be with me. Then die. One more. I try, and I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them. Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave. We could have been beautiful. Park. Help me up, please.
You press that button, there's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?